So guys, it's time to leave from Pang, and after some snacks, ginger lemon tea and bread jam, chocolates, just to get some carbs in after the energy draining ride from Jispa till here, it's time to finally end the off-road section and leave for proper tarmac. This will be a scenic journey from here till Leh. Go up the Pang Valley from here till the top of the mountains, and then we get into the Moray Plains. So some amazing scenery coming up. In 2017, when I did this ride solo, I had to make a phone call from this army camp, but now they don't allow it. So in Pang you will not get any phone, no signal at all. I doubt even the locals, if the locals would also have any sort of phone signal here. If you see that army training camp there, you can clearly see a cricket field. The soldiers are enjoying a game of cricket in this lovely afternoon. What a weather to play cricket in. And they, for sure, I bet they are acclimatized. These trucks really struggle here to go up the ascent. Very little oxygen here, almost at 16,000 feet. And guess what? We'll have to go even further up in altitude till the Tang Lang La Pass, which is at 17,500 feet. So still a climb left over a major pass. Tang Lang La is 62 kilometers from here. The pass, which has an altitude of 17,500 feet, I believe. यहाँ पे जो एक चीज आएगी ना वो मेरी फेवरेट है. The scenery that you are going to see here is one of my favorites. We talk about a lot of video transitions that we do in our videos, moving from one scene to another. This is one transition that God has created, and this transition is the smoothest of them all and the most cleanest as well. So just after the Pang Valley, when you come up, you get this majestic view. Is there something more beautiful than this that you have witnessed? For me, this is the top level beauty that I've seen so far. Those formations are stunning, and with my tiger here, it just completes everything for me. And the Pang Valley just ends here, and you see this rise. This rise signals the start of Moray Plains. On the left, beyond this rise, what you see are green grasslands where shepherds actually bring their herds to graze the grass. What a beautiful location, man. Amazing. I could not get a chance to clean the visor because nothing much was available at the Pang village to do all this fancy cosmetic stuff. This place is all about reality and real scenery. So this naturally created ramp that God has created, what a place, what a place, what a place, guys. This is a place to be. I think everyone would be saying that I have again stopped for some photography. Yes, I have, but this place totally deserves it. Don't you guys think so? Let's go. Moray Plains! We are here in the Moray Plains, guys. क्या चल रहा है? ओहो, सैंड है भाई. ट्रिकी ट्रिकी टेरेन. थ्रॉटल को प्यार से यूज करें और आगे बढ़ते रहें मूरे प्लेन्स में. 15,500 फीट से ऊपर चल रहे हैं हम. ओ ये Oh no 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 no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no 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 no. आज ये मूरे प्लेन्स में चलाने की तमन्ना भी पूरी हो गई. सुनहरी धूप में चलाते हुए बाइक को. वाह. भाई यहाँ से ना चलाऊंगा मैं. नहीं, मैं चलाऊंगा तो मैं गिरे.
होटल देखिए और सीधा ही जाके
कहाँ से ये जो अभिनव के साइड में जगह है पता नहीं कैसे निकल गई। क्या डिप्स हैं यार, बढ़िया बढ़िया, झूठे झूलो झूठे। ओ ये ओए होए होए, ओ हो, क्या नजारा है यार, व्हाट अ सीन मैन, लुक एट द सनलाइट, एब्सोल्युटली गोल्डन, एंड इफ यू कैन सी ऑन द राइट यू कैन सी माय शैडो एज वेल राइडिंग इन द सनसेट। वाओ, ऑन माय ब्लैंका, व्हाट अ सीन। ब्रेक लग गई, ब्रेक लग गई मुबारक आधे घंटे के बाद। सो गाइस इट्स टाइम टू स्टार्ट आवर असेंड टू द तांगलांगला पास, 17,500 फीट, एंड दिस इज वन ऑफ दोस फ्यू पासेस वेयर द असेंड हैज दीज ऑसम वेल लेड आउट वाइड रोड्स, सो यू कैन जस्ट हिट 100-110 एंड कीप ऑन असेंडिंग दिस पास। अ ट्रूली डिफरेंट फीलिंग हियर, द सन हैज ऑलरेडी सेट behind those mountains, what a landscape at 16,500 feet, barren with hints of green patches all around, and the tiger's rumble is something that keeps you motivated throughout the trip. Some bad unlaid patches here and there, but then you get this again. And the most interesting part about this ascent of Tanglangla is it is so gradual. You do not see a sudden ascent, but on the other side, when you move from the top of the pass towards Leh City, the descent is pretty steep. But the good part is the road is very well laid out. The temperature is 17, so I think it will reach like 12 degrees Celsius maybe. Tanglangla for you guys, Tanglangla. So guys, it is time to switch on the heated grips here and the heated seat as well. It's getting pretty chilly. Let's go. The last few minutes of daylight and then it's gonna be a ride in the night to reach Leh. The temperature right now is 10.5 degrees Celsius. It's gonna get to single digits pretty soon. So even in August end, it still has a tendency to go to about 7-8 degrees by 8 p.m. in the night. And in the night, say around 4 p.m., 4 a.m., 5 a.m., I'm pretty sure it's gonna be in -3, -4. Pretty sure. This is a high altitude pass, not a joke. So, you need to be well conditioned to ride at these altitudes. Just about 1 kilometer left. And I have on my last GoPro battery, guys. So, it might be a scenario where I'm not able to show you the footage where we reached to our hotel in Leh, but understand I've exhausted 4 batteries today. Because of the high altitude, all these batteries do not function to 100%, and yes, we are at Tanglangla Pass here. Tanglangla, 17,500 feet, I think so. Let's see, yeah, 17,582 feet. Breathless here, but what a wonderful place to ride. The heated seats have started taking effect, guys. So it's getting pretty comfy. Not sure whether the heated grips will take their effect because I have got these new grip puppies installed. So the original part that heats up Can it send all that warmth through the grip puppies? I'm not sure. Guys, ये जो तांगलांगला का descent है ना, खत्म ही नहीं होता है. अंधेरा होने वाला है. Almost it's pitch dark. And there are some last shades of blue in the sky, but it's going to get pitch dark pretty soon. But this descent from Tanglangla is never ending. Although the road is pretty good, but I just want to end this, man. Get down on the plains and reach Leh. 7:23 PM, 13.5 degrees Celsius, riding in the fifth gear. This has been an awesome ride today. If you really enjoyed our ride today and our conversations during the ride, you know what to do, guys. Hit the like button, share this video, and definitely, guys, subscribe to the channel. Bhai Tushar to keh raha hai ki wo yahi ruk jayega.
Yaar iske chakkar mein sab slow hai, iska air brake bolte
hain. Kya karna hai, yahi ruk jana hai, le nahi jana?
Jana hai.
Tushar keh raha hai bhai. Isko himmat do, thodi hausla do. इसको गाना सुनाओ, ये हौसला. गाइस, वी हैव रीच्ड उफशी एंड वी आर गेटिंग एन एंट्री डन. सम टाइम बैक, 3 months बैक, आई हैड टू गेट अ रैपिड एंटीजन टेस्ट डन, बट नाउ सिंस वी हैव द कोविड रिपोर्ट्स, देन नथिंग इज रिक्वायर्ड. सो गाइस, वी आर जस्ट अबाउट आई वुड से 27-28 किलोमीटर्स अवे फ्रॉम ले, एंड just before Leh, this road is fine, but there is a very strong crosswind, and since I'm riding Tushar's X-Pulse, it ain't helping a lot. A lighter bike is awesome on trails, but on highways with a lot of crosswind, it kind of floats along with the flow of the wind. Guys, aa gaye hum hotel mein, aa jao, milega. क्या हाल है भैया?
भैया के लगते हैं होटल फुल है.
होटल का नाम क्या है जिसमें हम जा रहे हैं? तान सिंह. माही रिट्रीट ने तो हमें धोखा दे दिया. आ गए हैं हम होटल रात के 10:55 में. 11 बजे का एस्टीमेट लिया था मैंने.
सो गाइस, जैसा आपने देखा, अभी एक्सीडेंट हो गया मेरा. टाइगर चला रहा था मैं, एंड आई डायरेक्टली बैंक्ड इनटू युद्धवीर हु वाज राइडिंग द हिमालयन. सारा जो इशू क्रिएट हुआ वो बेसिकली